Well, there is a lot happening at this hour. Thanks for joining us. I'm Rick Holbaum.
And I'm Sean Gables. Breaking at 4, Chopper 46 flying in Spalding County this afternoon, where two bodies have been found in a burning vehicle on Jackson Road. Here's a look at the scene right there. We do have a crew headed to that location to gather more information. We're also making phone calls. We'll keep you posted as soon as more information becomes available. Also,